All right, so we have some more breaking fantasy football news this morning. Team reports attached to the Los Angeles Rams indicate that it's going to be a split between Darrell Henderson and Royce Freeman, and not Zach Evans, the rookie running back that will be handling the bulk of the carries today. And this sort of makes sense because Sean McVay is a guy that leans on his veterans, right? Darrell Henderson knows the system. Royce Freeman's been on the practice squad, so he knows the system as well. Not saying Zach Evans doesn't, but he's a rookie, a late-round pick as it is, so it's not like he had the pedigree coming out of college where, okay, let's give him the opportunity right out of the gate. You know, this is not a Devin Achane type of player. But again, if you picked up Zach Evans and you're expecting that, you know, he's going to get a lot of usage today, based on this report, it's not. Now, listen, there's been a lot of times this season these early Sunday morning reports have proven to be false. But this one sort of makes sense because, again, Darrell Henderson knows the system. He's trusted. He's not the most exciting player, but he's been, you know, fairly productive in the past. And Royce Freeman, you know, obviously, you know, he's shown some flashes back in his Denver Broncos days. It's been quite a while. You're not going to use Royce Freeman. But Darrell Henderson, who I picked up in both of my leagues, might be a person of interest. Let's see how it plays out today. Don't play him today. But going forward, he might be a person of interest. All right, guys, stay tuned. Very busy day today. As I said in the Aaron Jones video, stay tuned for all the fun today. It's going to be a good day.